Tonight, the president of India, who is a Sikh, addressed the nation. He said the attack on the temple was justified, that it was a stronghold of extremists and murderers. The president's role in India is primarily ceremonial. Prime Minister Gandhi runs the country. The